How you doing? I'm Callan and this is Slapped Ham. From a scary video of a ghost girl in a haunted house to one of the creepiest videos ever uploaded to YouTube. We take a look at these weird videos that have people worried. But just quickly before we get into it, hit that subscribe button for more creepy content just like this. This eerie video was uploaded to Ghost Guy Go's YouTube channel on the 16th of September 2018. The footage, which is reportedly taken from a live feed captured during Hurricane Florence, appears to show a ghostly figure walking across a pier. Some have speculated that the figure might actually be the infamous Grey Man of Pawleys Island, a ghost that is often seen in the area just before a severe storm. Local legend says that the Grey Man is the ghost of a young man who died whilst travelling from Charleston in South Carolina to see his fiancée. As he approached the marshes near Pawleys Island, his horse became stuck in the quicksand like mud and he was unable to escape. However, no one is certain of the man's identity. Some think that it may even be Percival Pawley, the man who the island is named after. Others think it might even have been the famous pirate Blackbeard. Over the years, many locals have credited the Grey Man with saving their homes during severe storms. In 1989, Pawleys Island residents Jim and Clara Moore claimed to have seen the Grey Man just prior to Hurricane Hugo. The two said they saw a man on the beach, but when they waved at him, he disappeared. Their house was untouched by the storm, even though their neighbours' houses were heavily damaged. Could this footage prove that the Grey Man of Pawleys Island actually exists? If so, was he attempting to warn locals of the impending danger of Hurricane Florence? This is a very strange video uploaded to UFO Mania's YouTube channel in December 2017. It appears to show two very tall humanoids walking in a hospital. They have large heads and very long, slender limbs. Their skin is purple and they're wearing unusual white gowns which they've hitched up in their hands. The figure on the right also looks as though it may be carrying a baby in its arms. As they walk past, there's a woman standing close by, almost as if she's ushering them from the building. The creatures take a few more steps before releasing their gowns, revealing long flowing trains. While the lack of information makes it difficult to comment further on the video, it's possible that it could simply be a well-made fake. What do you think? Could this actually be real footage of aliens leaving a hospital after treatment, or is it just a clever hoax? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. This scary video was uploaded to Mance Baby's YouTube channel in August 2007. It shows a young girl watching TV while another films her. Suddenly, the camera holder notices a creepy face with long black hair peeking through the doorway. She immediately runs to the door and sees a ghostly girl standing at the top of the staircase. The two girls run screaming from the house. Once outside, they see the same ghostly figure is now staring at them from the upstairs window. Then, just a few seconds later, they spot the figure again. This time, it's walking past one of the windows on the ground level. In the video's description, the uploader mentions that this sort of thing happens often in their house. I'm not sure about you, but if it was me, I would have just run out that front door and just kept on going. This terrifying video was captured by a security camera at a prison in Campo Grande, Brazil. It shows what many believe to be some sort of ghost or demon floating outside the prison walls. The apparition first emerges from behind some clothes hanging on a line. It then appears to float up the wall before disappearing into a nearby window. When the footage first surfaced in Brazil, it made quite a stir, with several high-profile news services featuring the clip. It was reported that the director of the prison attempted to debunk the footage by claiming that it was little more than a garbage bag flying in the wind. However, if you look closely at the shape, it appears to move with purpose, almost as if it's crawling its way up the prison wall. What do you think? Has this security camera actually captured evidence of the supernatural, or is it just a bag blowing in the breeze? This footage was captured by a man who had recently moved into a new house. He mounted a GoPro on a drone and decided to fly it around to explore the area. As it passes by some old ruins, the man spots a strange figure in the nearby trees. As the drone flies closer, you can see that the figure is actually a woman wearing a long white dress. She remains perfectly still as the camera approaches. The man believes that the ghostly figure might be La Llorona, the weeping woman. According to South American legend, a beautiful woman named Maria once married a rich nobleman. They eventually had twins, a boy and a girl. However, over time, the nobleman lost interest in his wife and left her. One day, Maria was out walking by a river with her children when she spotted her husband with a younger woman. In a rage, she picked up her children and threw them into the river, drowning them. Once she realized what she had done, she too leapt into the river. It's said that La Llorona now spends an eternity searching for her lost children. If you hear her cries, you should immediately run in the opposite direction, as it's believed that they can bring misfortune or even death. There's very little information available about this video. The footage, supposedly shot somewhere in Japan, shows two people feeding fish in a pond. The large fish are whipped into a frenzy by the free meal as each one attempts to thrash its way to the front of the queue. Suddenly, a hand reaches out of the pond. It's grey and shiny, similar to the fish's scales. The hand is only visible for a brief second before returning once again into the murky water. Since the footage first appeared, it has continued to baffle viewers. Some have suggested that it might be the hand of a scuba diver that is unable to surface from beneath the thrashing fish, while others think it might belong to a ghost of someone who drowned in the pond. Who do you think the hand belongs to? Love to get your opinion on this strange piece of footage in the comments section below. This creepy video, uploaded to Abbott Ung's YouTube channel in 2016, shows a group of teenagers exploring an abandoned asylum somewhere in Canada. As they make their way around the dilapidated building, they begin to hear loud cries coming from above. The group decides to head upstairs and investigate. As they reach the top floor, one of the boys clutches at his nose as if there's a horrible smell in the air. Suddenly, some sort of creature appears at the end of the hallway. It's crawling on all fours and has long, shaggy hair. Just as it looks as though the beast is about to leap towards the boys, they run in the opposite direction. The creature's moans can still be heard echoing down the hallways as the boys make their escape. The video abruptly ends, and the viewer is left wondering if the group managed to make it out of the asylum alive. What was the mysterious creature? Some have speculated that it may have been a monster, while others think it may have been one of the former inmates of the asylum, one that was accidentally left behind when the facility closed. Either way, I don't think these boys will be returning for another look anytime soon. Before we get to that number one spot and take a look at one of the most unsettling clips ever uploaded to YouTube, remember to hit that subscribe button and turn on channel notifications. That way you'll be updated on all our latest content. This scary video, titled My Sister, first appeared on Raider Dog's YouTube channel in May 2001. It shows a woman in a wedding dress slowly approaching the camera with a very disconcerting smile. The video cuts and the woman is now wearing different clothes. Again, she approaches the camera with the same bizarre grin. The woman changes outfits once more. This time, she holds her stomach as if she's pregnant. As she approaches the camera, she reaches for her face and removes a mask. The video then cuts to the woman in a kitchen eating various foods. First a slice of cake, then a banana. All the while, unsettling music can be heard playing in the background. She reaches for her face once again and begins stretching out her cheeks. The video then abruptly cuts, leaving the viewer wondering what on earth they've just watched. One of the strangest things about the video is that it was posted to a channel that almost exclusively releases gaming content. In 2017, YouTuber Nexpo released a video discussing his own theory about the My Sister video. He suggests that it might have been made in an attempt to lure subscribers to his gaming channel. However, the fact that there's so little information available about the video or its creator makes it seem even more unsettling. To watch the full My Sister video, there's a link in the description box below.
If you want more scary content just like this, check out that playlist right there or the video above it. Now leave us a comment down below which one of these clips you thought was the creepiest. And that's it for me, I'll see you all next time.